The Chinese National Health Committee announced today that a total of 41,625 patients infected with the coronavirus have been discharged from hospitals after recovery. In its daily report, the committee said that yesterday 2,623 people were discharged from hospitals after recovering. Meanwhile, a total of 79,824 confirmed cases were recorded on the Chinese mainland, and 2,870 people have died from the pandemic.